Wrong day, though, I hold a criminal eye on Britain. It's a war.